whole left, guy. It's a deer. Yeah. I don't know. Oh my God, I want to help him out so bad. That's a baby, like that's a fawn.
Is there anybody on the radio?
No. I'm honestly thinking about go left. We're not gonna get too close to him. What are you doing out here, guy? Oh, that's a baby. He might try to get onto your boat.
I'm just trying to make him go that way.
Yeah, no, for sure. Oh, he's a baby.
I know, but he's up.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to think of how I could help him.
Yeah.
Are you getting this on video?
Yeah.
Yeah, just let's try not to freak them out.
I'm freaking out.
Literally, he just has to get to that cove right there. I think he knows he can't. Oh! Dang it.
Can you get on that side of him? Baby deer!
I'm too afraid he's gonna freak out. I was thinking about I have a tow rope and like putting it under his body, but he literally just has to get around that point.
I know. He might have to put water in the boat.
Yeah. Oh yeah, no, it's still alive, but move close. So we can get him up right in here, but we're not gonna land just yet.
Okay.
Yeah, no, that's it.
Oh, that's a really good point.
I've seen deer in like the lake before. We go to home.
Yeah. Alright, that should be good. It's super shallow right there. Just let him, I'll just let him go. Alright guys, we're gonna turn.
Yep, we're